हेलो एंड वेलकम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी पिलखन और पाकू ट्री इन रवींद्र सरोवर कोलकाता। पिलखन और पाकूर इज अ रेयर इंडिजिनियस फिग ट्री। इन स्प्रिंग पिलखन लुक्स डिलाइटफुल टू वॉच कमिंग इनटू न्यू लीव्स। वेरियस शेड्स ऑफ रेड, ब्रॉन्ज, लाइट ग्रीन slowly settles down to a darker shade of green, and it is also a wonderful food for birds and even fishes. I have seen huge carps jumping and jostling to eat pilkhan figs. Interested? Let's go over to Sarovar to see pilkhan.
Pilkhan or Pakur is a handsome, quick-growing tree with a dense crown of shining foliage, spreading branches, and a short trunk that is often knobby and irregular like peepal. Like peepal or banyan, pilkhan is a strangler fig. Strangler figs usually begin their life on another tree. Over time, it establishes its roots to soil and strangulates the host tree. Some 70 to 80 years back, pilkhan was a common roadside tree in Kolkata, but no longer. Around March, pilkhan is delightful to watch in new reddish leaves. The red leaves slowly turn refreshing green. The leaves are 3 to 6 inches long with longish stalk, wider near base, tapering to a short tip, margin is wavy. The bark of the tree is smooth, pale grayish with a silver wash, flakes off in irregular patches. The figs are pea-sized, grows in pairs from base of leaf stalk, whitish with reddish spots when ripe. This species is indigenous to most parts of India, including West Bengal. Pilkhan cares for the wildlife, but unless we care, this beautiful tree may vanish from our city.